say join and I'm going to put any message on those things as well. Mm-hmm. And then also I'm going to go to social media as well. I'm going to send some court of an upale somewhere because they would mean I give a la. No good thing resign of tattoos cutting. It's not easy to. And that is why family is so important, even at that communication of begging money as well.
So, sisesiyo phethunyaka, hopefully, baningi abantu mhlambe nabo bangathanda ukuthi basondele because you are doing a lot of things. Mhlambe umuntu ozodinga ukuthi ube i-life coach yakhe, mhlambe umuntu ozofuna mhlambe just nje ukuthi umuntu umphe lo lwazi wena onalo. So, bangakuthola kanjani nanokuthi mhlambe women in business, wapi mhlambe ma-event enisazoba nawo.
Okay, go women in business year end event is a Ha Week is a Jack Cameron School of Food and Wine. So do join us. It will be a big event. Also it is a celebrate we are the mentorship program. I'm one of the mentors. I'm also mentoring Abanya Bantu Lab. So figure and then Namunga this month since it's a visit Black November and my specials my programs army as well. So I'm talking 060-508-6165 and then Zoxandela as well. And then if Unglandela foot in social media and go YouTube Mashudu Mbhele and then go Facebook Mashudu Ketu Mbhele and then go link page of Transformation Coach Mbhele. Transformation Coach Mashudu and then Elini Page Le Enabler Solutions. So I'm a tuba my name and I'm a networker. If I guess I'm gonna any opportunity attend and then I kumbula another lady with women in business. I'm sure telling you yes, this describes length on my hands.
Yeah.
So umyaga mautalo 2025 for Zani, I attend my vision board. I've got also a vision board workshop is on 7 December online. You don't have to drive or say pay. So, and then I said, now go YouTube. So, in Sunny YouTube, me join a group. And then, kuna lento u unkulunkula sinyeze yon baibiza intuition. Follow your intuition and your gut. And u bege uti, ama pama group fan owa follow. Ama yama group chara kalwa nji. Ayiku intutuwo. If you go into two now, uzofana na bachi ya the sum of the five people who spend an hour.
Yeah.
So if you follow kuma na mungu na unconnect na kuma na mizofsiza.
Interesting. Siyabonga, Mbhele isikhathi sakho siphesone emsakazweni weKhwezi. Bekukuningi ebesingakuxoxa yabona nje kube kuya ngami mhlawumbe besingaba even no 30 minutes nje sixoxa because ngiyabona ukuthi kuningi umlalela angakuzuza kuwena. Siyajabula ukuthi ube nathi. Hopefully next time zophinde sibe nesikhathi sokuthi sibe sixoxe nawe emsakazweni iKhwezi. Ngiyabona ke nami baba Mbhele ukuthi manje next year kufuna siqale i-man in business. Ngoba le ndaba ye-woman in business ngathi bazivalela ngaphandle akasho ukuthi size kwi-event yezophela. No, siyabonga kakhulu, siyabonga kakhulu Mbhele ukuthi uze emsakazweni eKhwezi nanokuthi usihlone ekukude bay Nkosi yami. Ukuthi drive 2 hours uze la emsakazweni eKhwezi it means a lot to us. Siyabonga kakhulu nje sethembe ukuthi nakwabanye nabo abazoba abazothula mhlambe leli thuba elifana naleli bazolithatha serious njengawe nje ulithethe serious kangaka. So thank you so much. Sethembe ukuthi ibhizinisi lakho liyonza kahle, icompany yakho yonza kahle, abantu kuningi abasazokuthola kona. Siyabonga.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu. Khwezi is a strain of women in businesses on sizo to link e-business services. Be successful.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.